Say something mathy real quick.
Well, everybody knows E equals MC squared, don't they?
Duh. You
know, everybody knows, come on.
Duh.
Hey, yeah, hey, come on. You know, that's the easy stuff.
E.
But, you know, you got an enormous amount in that tiny little equation. That matter and energy are equivalent. They're just different aspects, different sides of the same thing.
Matter, like, this is matter, right?
Yeah.
And this is, so you're saying this is the same thing as energy?
That's what Einstein was saying? Yeah, so condensed energy, yeah.
That doesn't sound very scientific. Well, I mean, Einstein was sort of, that's some weird stuff. Right. I mean, it doesn't feel mathy.
It doesn't?
Not to me. Yeah. That sounds like trippy, kind of.
Yeah, no, the interesting thing was when Einstein wanted to, you know, when he was thinking about these things, he didn't like read mathematics, he read philosophy. He read Kant and he read David Hume, and he read philosophers. That was it. It were philosophical ideas that ultimately got expressed in terms of mathematics.
Cool. Whoa. Yeah. You just blew my mind.
That's not too difficult.